Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The battle begins! It's Defense Rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Pidgeot starts to attack. The red corner keeps gaining stats. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Pidgeot became cloaked in blinding light. Yeah! Sky Attack rains down havoc. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Farfetch'd is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Pidgeot starts to attack. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Farfetch flies up high. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Big hit! It went down! Torterra is sent out. A perfect shot! That dealt some massive damage. Torn up by Leaf Thor. It couldn't take it. It's down! Meditite is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Big hit! It's down and out! Masquerain is sent out. Meditite starts to attack. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Meditite desperately holds on. Hit! That hurt. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The red corner faces a fatal situation. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? Bam! It went down! The game is now over. The Red Corner narrowly escaped defeat.